8 subtle signs that your relationship will fail. You met someone who met all the requirements, you fell in love, you started a relationship. Everything was honey on flakes, but at some point, all that magic was lost. Despite this, you keep fighting for love to last. The researcher of the University of Santiago de Chile, Fernando Morera, emphasized on the Salud 180 portal that a relationship has 4 fundamental pillars: commitment, intimacy, romance, and love. However, there are other more subtle factors that can make your relationship sink like the Titanic. Although we all hope to have eternal relationships, or at least to last a long time, where plans are planned and created together, these are very difficult to carry out if the relationship no longer works as in the beginning. For this reason, there are signs that indicate that your courtship will probably fail, compiled by the Spanish newspaper El País and Biobachile. 1. There is still the ghost of the ex. If your partner often reproaches that in his previous relationship did not have the same problems that have with you, or in their comments they give to understand that in the past they were happier, it may mean that they have not forgotten their former partner, or perhaps it reappeared. When you feel stuck in an argument with your partner and you feel that you are losing, you use the trick of the past. This has the consequence that arguing becomes something that pushes us away and makes us feel that we are no longer a team, says Ernesto Iglesias, a psychologist with 30 years of experience in couples therapy and personality disorders. 2. Prefer to spend time with friends. It is good to have friends apart, as you must have separate lives, but if you or your partner always prioritize friendships, it may mean that you do not like to spend time together. As the tension establishes, the interaction between the two weakens and the attention of one for the other is replaced in an emotional or physical way by a different person to connect and feel connected, says Iglesias. 3. You do not have personal spaces. Invading your partner, wanting to spend 100% of your time with him or her, wanting to know everything they do during the day, who they are with and what they are thinking, is definitely exhausting and can end up bothering them. According to Manuel Fernandez Anton, psychologist and clinical sexologist of El Portal del Hombre, this is due to the insecurities of each person, which cause jealousy and overprotection. 4. Do not worry about you. If you can spend days without talking, do not ask how your day was, do not know what your dreams or goals are, do not care how you feel. For the psychologist Ernesto Iglesias, this can cause you that at the time to make decisions you do not consider them important. 5. Just one of them decides what they will do. If the activities they do are not to their liking, but you give in to spend time together, you are not in tune. For Howard Markham, a doctor of psychology and a professor at the University of Denver, it is not enough to do something good for your partner, but to do something meaningful to them, such as asking for their opinion and accepting it. 6. Hides you in social networks. No doubt the use of new technologies complicates relationships. The Rochester Institute of Technology conducted a study that says that the more intimate an affair becomes, the less public it is on social networks, but when someone who frequents these applications does not publish anything about their relationship, might be hiding something. 7. Does not get along with your family. He gets upset when you must be at home and spend time with your parents, or worse, he speaks ill of them. This indicates that he does not like a very important part of you, so they will always have arguments about it, according to Iglesias. 8. Does not respect you. The basis of a good relationship is respect for the other. If you feel that the other person offends you or mistreats you, it's time to say goodbye. Sonia Arias, psychologist and specialist in domestic violence, assures that if you are not respected by your partner, you need to finish with that person, because if now that you are just dating does not respect you when you get married or live together, this situation can get worse. Remember that relationships are of two people. If you feel it is worth continuing, it is best to be honest with what you feel, and that communication is responsible for fixing the differences. To learn more relationship tips, download my book free by clicking the book image on the right or the link in the description below, and please subscribe to this channel, share this video and visit my online store, All I Need Is Love.